Alrighty. Hello there, everybody. My name is Juan. Welcome back to a new reaction. Today, we're going to be taking a look at One Piece episode 554. In that last episode, the shit is starting to hit the fan. I'm very excited for the direction this is going in. The Straw Hats made an appearance randomly out of Megalo's mouth. I really wish they would stop putting things in Megalo's mouth. It's really disgusting. But that's besides the point because shit's about to get real. Luffy kicked the living shit out of Hody. Hody's gonna be so fucking pissed. I'm so excited, bro. This is so good. The king and the princess are out of there. That's good. Shirahoshi's the only one who's really present right now. And Jinbe, oh my god, it's about to be a fucking bloodbath. I'm excited. I am so fucking ready, dude. It was so satisfying to see Hody going flying, bro. And then to top it all off, he kicked him in exactly at the spot where Zoro cut him. So I know it's hurting. I know it, dude. Oh my god. Let's get into it, dude. I'm literally like, that episode just hyped me the hell up, so I'm very excited to get to watch this. So 554, I will begin in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Okay. Oh, is that a mosquito? Die! Ew. I'm excited for the Zoro versus Hyozu fight. That's gonna be good. He's like, fuck Boku no Hero Academia. That's the weirdest analogy. Everybody be like, oh my god, he loves Pog Pog. Oh god, you have no idea.
やっと全員揃ったな。無視された。わざと小さな声で言ったからな。ナビスは俺があのバカども助けてやったんだよ。俺たはいはい。バカ。
俺たちは自力で。バカ。お待たせしました。あ、お帰り。シーシ。
Huh? 来てやったぜ。
何やったか
というわけなんですよ。
God, we really spent this whole episode just recapping all that.
はい、これ。天竜人の書状。
ありがとうございます、皆様。これはお母様が残してくださった巨人島の希望。
しかしよ、弱星のやつ危ねえぞ。
弱星？え？
ルフィ様、今私のこと。
ん？
今まで私のこと弱虫と。
ああ、詳しくは知らねえけど、お前思ったほど弱虫じゃなかった。だからこれからは弱星だ。
でもその憎しみを受け止め、一人で抱え続けることは決して弱虫なんかじゃできはしないわ。
その通りじゃ、白星姫。辛かったの、何年も。
真実を胸の内に隠していたばかりに。
ええんじゃ、お前さんはそのままで。憎しみを受け継がん。
ありがとうございます。
弱虫じゃねえけど、泣き虫だな。
Yep.
男だったぜ、バンダーデッケ。
はぁ、
あいつを利用し、白星を消すはずだったんだが。
ホーリー船長、
やはりな、エネルギーステロイドの効力はまだ健在だ。
厄介な力を持つ伝説の人魚姫、その白星だけは一
体
する必要があったが、まんまと引っかかったようだ。ジンベイ、あんたがおとなしく捕まった時点で、
はあ、
人間たちと仲がいいんだな。お前みたいなやつが俺は一番嫌いなんだよ。この島の王になれば全てを変えてやる。今年開かれる世界会議は絶好のチャンスだ。世界中の人間の王たちをマリージュアで血祭りにあげ、恐怖の海底王国の伝説は幕を開ける。
Yeah, surely。
この腕に覚えのある人間の海賊どもの姿、これがお前たちの未来だ、麦わら。俺こそが真の海賊に
相応し。 Oh no, that's when you fucked up。
海賊王。
十万が何よ、やってやろうじゃないの。
盾にしてんじゃねえよ。
スーパーマド、俺。さあ、どっからでも来いな。
こっちが10人、一人頭1万人ぶっ倒さなきゃならねえ。
シーシ、
海軍の精鋭でもあるまいし、ビビってんじゃねえ。
誰がビビってるだと、このくすんまりも野
郎。 Oh God, here we go。
おい、ルフィ。
Oh, Conqueror's Hockey right here. Let's go. Sheesh.Fucking Hody. Yeah, he has no fucking clue what he signed up for, dog. Damn, Luffy being able to control that ability is fucking OP, dude.
何もしてねえのに、
どえらい数やられたぞ。
おい、しっかりしろお前ら。
畜生、一瞬で半分やられたぞ。
5万人を一瞬で。
50,000?
何が起きたの？
やるじゃないか、麦わら坊や。これは覇気。
いや、
たった2年でここまで。
覇王職、やっぱ資質あったか。
これくらいやってもらわねえと。
船長、こう。オッケー、ゾロ。
コーディだったな。お前は俺がぶっ飛ばさなきゃな。お前がどんなとこでどういう王になろうと勝手だけどな。
海賊の王者は一人で十分だ。
Me! Oh, that was good, dude. I love it how, like, nothing is really happening yet. Like, we're getting, like, just the setup for the fights and shit. Like, all the context we need in order to understand what's going on and shit. And I'm fucking hyped. like, nothing has really, like, Cody got kicked once. Luvius conquers Haki once. And I'm, like, eating that shit up. Like, okay. Oh, can you focus? Thank you. Damn, dude. Fucking, so much is going on here. Okay. I love, Luffy using, Conqueror's Haki. Am I even saying that right at this point? And Hori just being like, huh? Like, dude. Oh, man. I'm already feeling how, like, rewarding it's gonna be to see Hori get his ass kicked. I am so ready, dude. Oh, my God, dude. I love Jinbe's plan. I love how everything kind of played out in this one. I am kind of at a lack of words because I think everything that's happened up until this point has been very self-explanatory, and all the points that I've wanted to talk about, I have done so in previous videos, and therefore, like, this is just action. I'm ready for the action, dude. So I'm like I said, like, at a loss of words here at the end. Like, I feel like anything I could say has been said. I've already said that twice. I'm telling you, like, yeah. Oh, what else is there here? I love everybody getting to see how strong Luffy has got. Cause yeah, like Jinbe said, in 2 years he's become very, very powerful. Huh. Yeah. Okay. I feel like I'm done for this. That's it. Yeah. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.